My name's Karen Mychaelle Seeto. I work with the division of Ray White Commercial within the Ray White Group. Achieving number one status for Ray White was a highlight in my career. My career is 13 years long, and in that I've achieved a lot. But finishing number one for the Ray White Group was certainly an exciting time and one that I'll remember forever. In that time, I've had the pleasure of working with a lot of great clients, whether they be receivers, funds, or individual clients. And as a result of that, I've achieved great success.
Karen has an unwavering commitment to getting the best results for her clients. Karen creates great success for everyone she works with. One of Karen's great strengths is bringing together people from right across our group to deliver the best results for her clients. When she works with clients, she brings the whole of Ray White with her. A very powerful combination. Dan White.
My favourite sales do vary throughout years of real estate work, but I've always enjoyed selling multi-unit complexes in the industrial sector. I've sold plenty of those in my time and certainly working quite quickly to sell those assets. Selling Southport Central on the Gold Coast was excellent. That was fantastic. It was 169 units that we sold in 4 months. We're in a Cove was another favourite. I really, really enjoyed that, the diversity and the complexity of the asset. And then also standalone larger style assets, which I sold, one in Lars Road at Yatla, which was a refrigeration complex, brings to mind, which was a lot of fun for a fund. And other than that, it's just certainly the joy of working for individual clients, no matter what the size of the asset, to achieve an outcome that serves them best and takes them to a place that they weren't already before. So whether that means they're making money to move forward or whether we're cleaning up a mess, it's a good thing to be able to see the clients happy at the end of a job. It's the whole point. I think for me, it's not necessarily about property, it's very much about the client. I'm very, very much wanting to make sure that I can help and do the very best I can to improve their life and also improve their asset portfolios. So for me, I'm very much focused particularly on the client side of things and the relationship side of things, and I'm not particularly concerned about the asset class. That knowledge I actually utilise by pulling in other resources within the group if I don't already have that. In a lot of cases, I already have that, but there's certain asset classes where certainly the strength of the group can assist me in that sale. Getting to know my clients and the reasons why they want to sell plays a big part in how I go about selling the assets. So each individual person will have different needs and different requirements, and as such, my marketing needs to be geared towards that. I'm very, very skilled and very attuned to my clients, and given that, can successfully work a strategy that will sell their asset in the best way possible for all parties. What I'm most proud of about in my career is actually my longevity and the consistency I have across the real estate industry, especially the commercial sector where there's not a lot of women. So for me, it's something I'm very, very proud of and hope to continue for a very long time.